It's Shannon. I am out in the workshop today. I have a custom order for a really beautiful wood sign, so I'm going to bring you guys along. So let's get started. I always let my wood signs that I stain sit overnight before I start painting them or stenciling them or vinyling them. That way it has some time to cure.